This court has reached a final verdict. Any last words?
Men like you are why I fought the cog.
We saved a lot of people today.
Yeah, including your ass.
No final words from you, Lieutenant?
Maybe you have a point, sir. We saved, what, 1,000 people? The light mass missile was designed to save millions. I know that. But if Karn had taken Halvo, we might have lost a chance to save anyone.
the last one. Can we leave now?
We got a long way down from here, Kilo.
Me to land.
Charge!
the hell did Loomis go anyway?
And I hope I get the chance to write him up.
Grab weapons if you need them, and head through the door, Kilo. They're trying to come in through those doors!
Getting close. I can almost smell that raven, baby. Come on! Look!
All that's left of Loomis's grand strategy.
Thank you.
Just great! Ravens down the stairs to the left, Kilo.
Thank you. What do we do?
We take our time.
There's a difference between war and cruelty.
War is cruelty. And this one's not over. A word, Lieutenant? That's the last time anyone's going to address you as Lieutenant. I'm dropping the charges, but you'll never be an officer again.
Yeah, why should all these brains be wasted on an officer, sir?
Private.
Never.
No wonder I was supposed to keep an eye on you.
On me? For what?
I guess they thought you might try to steal our military technology. Which you did.
Illegally access military technology. There's a difference.
Pardon me, Lieutenant Baird.
It's Private Baird now. Loomis just demoted me.
My congratulations.
Couldn't have done it without you.
I think that means I might be in charge.
Perfect.
Cole, do we have this much tension between us?
Yeah.